2101, 2020 Novabus LFS articulating. Bus specifications are Allison and Cummins O-line engine, and Allison B500 or 6 transmission. First ever ride on an articulated bus. Very enjoyable again. This is something. I've been on this bus for maybe 10 minutes. I'm enjoying every second of it. There you go. Service in Regina. One thing I'm confused about is the fact that it's got two different fonts and for the interior bus display. It's two different fonts. Thought that it would be this nice ride on a bus that I've been wanting to ride since the day it entered service, honestly. It made its service debut on the rider shuttle. Better view of where we're going. We're on Route 18 University. Well, I'm not going to be on this bus for much longer. I've been on it for pretty much its full loop at this point. This bus is much better than the bus I was on before. It was a scrap boot, so it was under the plastic seats. What's disappointing about it, as I mentioned before, is that I like my mobile buses with the rear window mount. Is that the rear window? This is the first LFS bus we've had or down attack from the rear window. It's impressive. This is a little bit of a red light. Light could be correct. Better than the Grand West vicinity, so that's all I'll say. Those things are shit boxes. Can. Keep in mind, this is also the first bus we've had to make an Allison transmission since 654. So, a 10-year plan. Technically. Bus was built in 2020. Didn't get delivered until early 2021 because of COVID. Drivers that drive these things, thank you. These buses are nice, comfortable. Snowfall too. Close to where you filmed your ride on 543 during its final year of operation. Jesus, this road is bumpy. Honestly, I'm glad I did this thing. Mind, this is also the first bus in the fleet with the new driver window. Off. There it goes. There you have it, viewers. 2101. 2020 Novabus LFSA. It's taking off rather quite slowly. Well, I thought you fucking jackknifed. Thank you all for watching.